Baluarte de San Diego. Baluarte de San Diego was designed and built by Jesuit priest Antonio Cedeño from 1586 to 1587. It is one of the oldest fortifications in Intramuros. Begun as the circular front called Nuestra Señora de Guía, it was remounted in 1593 to join the walls of the city. Front fall in despair, and in 1644, construction began for a new baluarte, which was completed between 1653 and 1663. Resembling an ace of spades, it housed a foundry during the 18th century. The baluarte was breached by British forces with cannon fire in 1762, restored and strengthened after the British occupation but was damaged during the 1863 earthquakes. It was destroyed during the Battle of Manila in 1945 and restoration began in 1969 and completed in 1972.